with a light of bus without a face covering may result in local police being summoned to enforce the executive order and possible removal from the bus. For everyone's safety and to avoid delays, please wear your face covering.